This is about search engine optimization, how to do a couple of minor things to improve your own site's rankings. For this, we're going to use an example on a site that we work on, San Jose, California Lawyers and Attorneys Directory. Lawyers and attorneys and real estate brokers, cosmetic surgeons, very hard to get good rankings for because those fields are so popular. A lot of competition. So we're going to use this to give you an example. Now, the three important things you should keep in mind in increasing your own site popularity is, number one, you want to submit your site to a number of search engines, you want to submit to directories, you want to submit to classified. Number two, you want to build your foundation and see how you're doing, so you have to determine where you are right now for your keywords and how your site is ranking, and how that ranking is compared to, let's say, your closest competitor's rankings for the same keywords. In other words, how do you rank for San Jose, California lawyers on the major search engines versus one of your associates' firms down the block? Okay, now number three is you want to build and determine where you are as far as link popularity. Link popularity is a major building block in search engine optimization. You want links pointing into your site. The more links that you have pointing into your site, especially from other related sites, so law sites linking to law sites, real estate sites linking to real estate sites, etc., that's going to get your site ranked high on the search engines. If you have a beautiful site, great graphics and stuff, but you have one or two links, you're going to be back there on page 59 and no one's going to find you. But anyway, to move on with this, let's take a look at this. And you can see this is our main page on our site. But what's really important about here is if you go, and this is how we're ranking on, this is MSN. We're going to show examples just from page one. This is the term we're looking for here is San Jose drunk driving defense lawyers. Very popular term. This is page one, so it's 1 through 10 of 253,000 returned results. And this is the sponsored listings here and up here, which people are paying per click to be there. This is a location thing that changes all the time based on your IP address. Search engine tries to determine what similar results are near you. And this is basically where the organic listings, the real listings start, and you can see we're right there, number one, with our site. It's sand, it's dash between each one of the words in our URL. You can see it right there. Now, moving on, the next phrase we look at is also on MSN is San Jose drunk driving lawyers. Again, page one, results 1 through 10, but now more popular of 749,000, and there we are right over here, actually in two positions. Now we change to Yahoo, and the term is San Jose drunk driving defense lawyers. And you can see we're number two over here, 1 through 10 of now 348,000. And this is the traffic that we received in November and December 07 and January 08. And you can see here we're running probably, I'd say, off the top of my head, over 1,400 unique visitors per month. And that's if you come to our site or this site, you would be counted as one visitor in a 24-hour period. If you went there two or three times, it'd still only be counted as one visitor. So this is much more accurate number than hits that are reflected over here. Now, what we're going to show you next over here is our own site for search engine optimization. And that's right here. The URL is websitetrafficbuilders.com. And if you take a look at the landing page, the home page, you see we have a lot of interesting offers on it. Especially, we have some free trial software. You don't have to put in any personal information. You can download this, try it out. This is a program that we use ourselves, and it would definitely help your search engine rankings as far as that goes. But we have a special offer. If you go over here and you click on our search engine optimization program, and I'm going to try and be brief here, I don't want to take up too much time, you can see we have a guaranteed program. We only charge if we get you on page 1, 2, or 3. But we're really not looking for any clients, and our retainer cost up front is $3,950. So most small people can't afford that, and usually mid to upper size companies are the ones we deal with. But I want to direct your attention to right here. This is a report special that we have, comprised of three components that we run on your site. The first one is we submit your site to over 220,000 plus search engines classified directories, and we send you a report. You can click on these and see the actual ports involved. That's number one. Number two is we take your URL and we compare it to a dozen keywords that you supply us with. What do you want to search for? San Jose lawyers. If you're a real estate broker, you want to search for San Jose realtors, San Jose real estate broker, San Jose real estate agent. You tell us the 12 keywords that you want to use. They usually have to be, you know, at least two or three words per keyword. And you also give us your closest competitor or a competitor that you want to emulate. And we will compare, run the same keywords for both of you, and you'll be able to compare your results to their results side by side so you can see how you're ranking. We only check the first 3 to 5 pages of returned results, because to go beyond that is just not worth it. If you're not in page 1, 2, or 3, you're really not getting much benefit from internet exposure. The third part of the report is a link popularity. And again, you can click on this and see what the report looks like. And here we take two of your competitors' URLs and your URL, and we compare them and see how many links from the major search engines are pointing into your site. Now, normally this report is $59.95, but for anybody who mentions this video, you fill out the form down here and you mention the video, what we'll do is we'll run this report for you. It'll still be $59.95, but we'll run a second report 6 months after the first report at no charge. So you'll be able to gauge your standings during that 6 month period. Let's say you downloaded some of our free trial software, or you picked up a software package that we offer, and you'll be able to see what you've accomplished during that 6 month period of time. And again, anybody who mentions that you saw it on this video, we will offer that second full report with all the same three components on it that we enumerate over here at no charge. So it's basically a 2-for-1 offer. I hope you've enjoyed listening to this, and hope to receive your email on this. Thanks.